resources are not as easy to find up here as they are in a big city. And that's not always easy or accessible for a lot of people. So it's nice to have the Phoenix Center that's local that is able to help out and lessen the stigma, because there are a lot of kids that need support that don't get support and don't realize that there is support available. She felt like she had to kind of suppress what she was feeling. And so for her, one of the challenges was the ability to open up and vocalize the support that she needed.
But it was easy because Emily's so nice.
She loves Emily. What do you think, Rebecca? Like, do you... I
asking for help isn't something to be ashamed of.
Asking for help isn't something to be ashamed of.
It makes you stronger if you're brave enough to ask for help.
So there you go. You should have asked her the question.
It took me a long time to realize that asking for help wasn't a bad thing. I was even scared to ask for help in class over a math problem, but now I know how to communicate.
And I think a big part of it, too, is that the more people that realize that they're not alone, I think that's how we break the stigma.